What was your master like? You had a master, right?
Sith don't exactly respect their masters the way Jedi do.
Why not? Don't you value what you can learn from your elders? Master Ryan and Osara were more like parents to me than my own parents.
They never acknowledged your true potential. They were narrow-minded tyrants, and their subjects were children.
But they were wise. They were good men. I'm sorry, I wasn't trying to start an argument. I'm still trying to figure things out.